Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's Zombo here, and today we are back with another House of Ashes episode. So, where we left off last time, we were just getting into the thick of it, I think. And without further ado, let's just jump into it. All right, so here we are in the briefing room, and we just need to inspect some things here. And it is a new session for me, so I am trying to remember everything. But I don't think it'll be too hard to remember everything, because there wasn't too much that happened yet. I do realize a couple of my support things that I have available. If we look here at specifically the air support, this is what I said that I agreed to bring close air support, which I don't know. I guess it could prove to be a nuisance or cause problems. Like maybe because I have that, one of my teammates is gonna die from the air support or something. I don't know. Who knows? But I also think it's important to note here that I don't know who this person is, but they're on here. We know who Rachel is, we know who Nick is, but I don't know who the Salem, however you say that. Continue. Anyways, okay, so I think we're just kind of ready here. I feel like I really looked at everything, but then again, the mission hasn't started yet. Oh, do I need to talk to you? I didn't talk to you. Who's that? Oh, I didn't get to read it. Chemical alley at this facility. That went way too fast.
He's in the vicinity. We'll get him.
Okay, he's our enemy.
This makes it worth the risk. Almost.
Well, you know, I'd still rather be sitting behind a desk. If shit hits
the fan, that right?
At least we can rely on air support to dig us out.
I'm sure it won't come down to that.
Yep, but hey, I did. I did put that out there. Like I said. Okay, so I talked to you. I couldn't talk to Rachel, but I don't think I did yet, but that's not available. Who do I talk to now? Okay, what's this? R2? And, flip. Mission accomplished. President Bush. Okay. That's right, he was president of the United States back then. Bush declares end of hostilities in Iraq. Oh, I'm supposed to read that. Killer uncooperated during final hour. Okay. Okay. What more for me is there here? Hello, you. Okay. There we go. God, I walked around for like 5 minutes. I couldn't figure out what to do. Oh, God. Okay. That was took forever. What's happening?
What? You want to ask me something? I can tell by that look on your face.
Hey, you so sus, bro.
I take it you're talking about the skipper. Hey, nice guy. Around here, nice don't cut it. What do you think of him?
Like he's got something else on his mind?
Like what? Like you? You got something else on your mind, boy. It's like all you got on your mind is anything else. I don't like that guy right now. I don't know. I don't like Rachel either really right now. The colonel who I'm mainly playing as seems alright. Me so far. Hey, this is Salem. Salem? Stubborn, courageous. Oh, you're stubborn. Not a fan of that trait. I think we can all be a little stubborn sometimes, though.
Zain! And a gate!
Are you?
Zain?
Is it Christmas? I'm playing as you. Okay. Find Zain. Search Zain's room. Oh, there's a lot of inspects. Okay, hold up. Camera, please. Cooperate. Thank you. Highgate, Mr. Zain. The board has approved your application for administration at Highgate University of Mythology. Am I a scientist? This offer is conditional upon the agreement of fulfilled requirements, following which the university will university for the course. Size AAB standard grades. Student visa for the UK.
over 120 years Hagrid's university helps the university with personal success, allowing them to thrive in educational professional work. Sincerely, Andrew, huh?
So, Mr. Zane. That's not me, though, right? I don't know. I don't know what my last name is. Oh, here we go. Okay, so that must be my son. Oh, no. Oh, what happened to my wife? Oh, no. Oh, not a sad... I don't need a sad story in a horror game. There's enough bad feels. We don't need... I don't need none of that. What's going on in here? Is the bathroom? Go in the bathroom. Thank you. No mirror? How am I supposed to check myself out and make sure the ladies see a perfect figure in their eyes? Make sure my hair looks good. Hello? Hello? Is this my room? Why is everything so blurry? Why is there so much motion blur? Can I turn that off? I don't know if I can find anything for motion blur, but it is very blurry and I don't like it and I don't subscribe. Also, why is there nothing in this room? I've been everywhere. This camera is so tight to my person. I'm kind of scared. I don't feel like I should be scared yet. Okay, so that's something I can open. But I want to see what this way is, actually. It's nothing. As I should have suspected. I know, there's daylight outside. I shouldn't have expected that to be where I need to go. You, open up. Hey, what are you doing in there? Zane. Is he not in here? What the heck? Where is he? Oh no, I don't like that. I have to find him? Where's my son? Oh, where are you? Are you hiding drugs in here?
Oh, busy and tanny.
What is that? I don't know what that is. Is that drugs?
Hello.
Hello, Anna Salim.
Salim, okay. Salim, that's how you say it.
Abu Zain. I'm
back, as I'm with you. With you. Your boy.
Who was him, Abnik?
Tariq.
Aywa, Tariq. Huma ba baad.
Oh, angry. No, be restrained. She doesn't need to know your anger.
كله تمام. أصله كان عيد ميلاده وأنا جبت له هدية.
هدية كويسة.
آه. لما يرجع ابعتهولي حالا
ما اقدرش اقول امتى هيجوا انت عارف الولاد
اي وقت ابعتهولي لو سمحتي
طبعا
اوكي Is that the bus?
لا يا ديني مش دلوقتي
What is happening right now?
كابتن بصري اهلا
So is this the enemy right now that we're...
Invaders.
So this is the opposing sides that the other guys were playing as, right?
شوف جايين علينا. بقول لك احنا محتاجين كل راجل في مكانه. لحسن طيارتهم توصل عندنا
No, I'm gonna be defiant
ما اقدرش اعمل ده يا فندم ابني محتاجني
ده امر يا جندي
مش طلب Stubborn up Why is your hand on your gun? Come on, man We put the stuff back under the bed so he doesn't know And you could talk to him about it later Oh, I'll be home soon. You know that's not gonna end well now. Man, you just jinxed it, bro. Damn it. Now I'm gonna suck at controls and you're gonna die. Okay, now we're back to... English words, I guess. I still read the subtitles no matter what they say, though. There's just so much noise happening, you know? Sometimes it's easier. Coyote 2. Whoa, you got a fake leg? Whoa, I never even knew.
Boys. We're coming in fast.
Whoa. Hey, that's going to cause problems for me later, I'm sure. Oh, God. You don't want a fake leg in a horror game.
Yeah, that's pretty good, boy. Hey, look. Your mama's so nasty. I called her.
What's all these old mama jokes, man?
Fucking ear infection.
Well, damn. How long you been sitting on that
one? Oh, yeah, you like that? I got a shit ton more of those bad boys lined up.
I'm ready to hear them, man.
You two want to cut the bullshit and focus on the mission?
Dang. Hey. Chill, Ashley Tisdale. Calm down.
Like that, all right? That's between the sheets.
I'm surprised your mom lets women into your bedroom. Don't want her getting jealous now.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh, I see what she did there. Ooh, I like that.
Sergeant K, I need you to establish contact with the AWACS CP on 4-hour intervals. Sergeant K, are you with me?
Yeah, I got it. Contact CP every 4 hours.
Man, you are all over the place, man. Concerned.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, I'm straight.
What's going on? Yeah, are you? There?
You're not all there, bro.
Shit, I gotta work through, man. It's all good. I'm chill.
Now, what's up? You freaking talk about it.
Tell me what's up.
Remember I told you I had something with one of the Johns on base?
Shit, Nicky, this is about a girl?
Damn.
You didn't tell me what.
Oh, damn. Okay.
Yeah. Fuck is about right.
Holy shit, Marine. You gotta keep a lid on that with the colonel around, you hear?
5x5, sir.
That's awkward.
Number five.
I'm kind of glad he knows about it, though.
Semper Fi? What's that, some kind of Boy Scout thing?
It's a Marine thing. It means always loyal.
So what, it's supposed to be lucky?
Marines have a boatload of superstitions.
Hit me with one.
Alright, check it out.
Let's hear it.
They say to never look back when you're disembarking the Hilo. Otherwise, you curse the whole team.
That's gotta be about the stupidest thing I have ever heard.
Yeah, well, maybe. But as I see it, why take a chance?
Eyes forward at all times. You look backwards in a war zone. It's no wonder you get your ass shot off.
We're good to go, Marines. This is what we were sent here to do, and may okay. God be my witness.
So I wonder how many people, succeed. How many of these characters yeah, actually brother. Control here.
Hoorah! Hoorah!
Because I only saw 4 on that menu, but I hope there's more. 4 isn't enough. That's not enough characters to potentially die. Okay. Okay, so those are our helos there. So I'm wondering how he comes into play with everybody else. It's kind of, I feel like it's going to be a kind of a parallel with the beginning of the intro game, where two people of opposing sides kind of join together to face the horror, basically. I mean, I kind of like that. That's kind of cool if there's a parallel like that. Okay, we got our little masks up. Why do we have masks up? Oh, because they're using chemical warfare. That's right. They was kind of brought up last episode. Chemical warfare is just one of the worst things, man.
There's
a shepherd.
Awaiting orders.
No. Cautious. It said shepherd for his name. I'm not gonna worry about that. Oh no, just hold fire. We don't need to murder everything. We're not monsters. Dang, you know Arabic? Dang, Ashley Tisdale's impressive.
Down! On your face now! Hands behind your back!
If If any of you guys shoot one of these people, I'm gonna be mad. Unless they pull a gun on you, I don't want to see you shoot nobody. I mean, that truck's probably gonna come into town here, and we're gonna have to deal with them, but...
Clear room! Clear!
Compound is secure. Prisoners are playing ball.
Roger. Get Corporal Merwin...
Prisoners are playing ball.
Team bringing the colonel.
Okay...
This raid's a bust. These people are not the enemy, they're just shepherds.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, that's why we didn't shoot them. Why did you look like that, bro?
Lieutenant Kolchak, sit rep if you will.
No shots fired, sir. No casualties. Farm is secure and we're processing captives.
Good, good.
Captives?
Have you located an entrance to the underground silo?
Negative, sir. If there is one, it's well camouflaged.
If there is one, what does that mean, Lieutenant?
Respectful.
We have yet to carry out a full search. We'll find it, sir.
You took a risk giving up the element of surprise, Lieutenant. But it looks like it paid off. No casualties and clean work.
Heck yeah.
Nonetheless, any holdout Iraqis might now be on high alert.
My team's ready for anything, Colonel.
I'm ready to get them thick of this game. Come on, let's go. Let's go.
You think?
Got the place locked down tighter than a virgin's.
Do not finish that sentence.
Yeah, do not.
Are they ready for questioning?
Yeah, just don't ask them any tough physics questions.
Let's go.
Stay sharp. If anyone so much as raises an eyebrow, I want to know about it.
Copy that.
I don't know about you guys, but something doesn't feel right about this place.
Oh, yeah?
I agree.
It's women's intuition I keep hearing about.
Yeah, you want to find out what happens when you piss it off?
I bet he doesn't.
Stay still. I'm just gonna pat you down.
That guy looks sus.
السلام عليكم يا أخي. لازم أسأل السؤال ولازم تقول الحقيقة. فين مدخل مخزن السلاح؟
Impatient. No. Wait. I'll make him talk? Foreboding?
I'll make him talk.
Stand by. I've got this.
هسألك مرة تانية. فين مكان المخزن؟
Oh? You see that?
What the hell is that?
Some kind of effigy. Possibly pagan.
Ooh, okay. Okay, I'm liking the creepy vibes. You'll find out soon enough. Enraged. No, hold. Fuck your voodoo shit. No, just calm down, bro.
What the fuck?
Into cam here.
Oh. No, why would you prick yourself on it? You should have been more careful. Why were you grasping it like that, you fool?
I've had enough of this. Corporal, keep an eye on the captives.
You heard him, Marine.
Okay, these are just random guys? Okay, I am playing as this guy now. What's his name? And I want to see... Okay, I don't see him listed on here though. Okay, so there are more characters. Oh, Jason. That's my name, Jason. Okay. There still might only be those five, but I don't know. Not seeing anything in this room. I'm just gonna leave. Goodbye, guys.
Tell me where the silo is.
And you calm down. Don't hit him.
This man was armed, ma'am.
Everyone in this country is armed.
Ooh. Got him. Your glasses are kind of weird on your face right now.
دي بندقية كبيرة أوي أخ. أكثر من اللي أنت محتاجه للغنم.
True.
مدخل المخزن.
Oh, am I supposed to? Okay.
Stand down, Lieutenant.
It's the only language these people understand.
Oh, I should have done it. All right. I gotta keep that in mind.
Any more captives?
I don't know why I just felt like I had to do it, but yeah, that's.
You
should probably take the gun out of his range. Just for extra safety. But whatever. Where is the gun? Whatever. Anyways, continuing on. Going outside. Hello, Eric. Hello, tractor. What kind of tractor are you? Are you a John Deere? Yeah, that's right. I know my tractors. I don't know my tractors. I'm Jason. I know my tractors. What is this thing doing here? All suspicious like. What am I looking around at the sky for? Hello, you. Hey. Hey, you want to talk about that?
There's shit here.
You got something to say, Sergeant?
Look at the ground. What do you see? Jack shit.
There was a I hate this guy's attitude.
Now, man, this is a fishing expedition. His precious Kalis has got it all wrong.
We follow orders, Sergeant. The search is far from over.
Aye, sir.
Alright, that's right. You comply. You comply, you little bitch. Yeah, yeah. What's this green goopy? Oh, that is a plant clipping through that. I will say, there's a lot of, like, unpolished things that I've noticed in this game, like, Ashley Tisdale's glasses, that plant, me looking all every which way. There's no- oh, here's something to interact with. Gas mask.
We got some gas masks here!
And they're cracked? Is that cracked, or is that just dirty? They kind of look cracked to me. You said there's nothing here, you moron. Apparently you didn't use your eyes when you were coming to that conclusion. All right, I won't do anything this time, okay? I won't do anything. We're good. You're in deep shit, okay. Who is that guy? Watch yourself. Oh. What is it?
That's heroin.
Drugs.
Just keeps getting better by the minute. These people are nothing but common crooks. What the fuck was Eric thinking?
I want this place turned inside out.
Well, at least we found something, right? Oh, God. Oh, here we go. This is where that thing comes in, right? Oh, no, not that guy. He was such a good character. I actually didn't mind him. He's not dead, but... I like Clarice. He seems alright. Jason seems alright. I don't mind him. Eric's pretty alright. Nick's not alright.
They're up on the ridge! Return fire!
Or is that K? No. Sorry, K. Versus Nick K. I was trying. No. I guess I messed up. I was trying to go where I saw the bullets. I guess I lost a soldier because of that. Interesting. I'm gonna be ready to do it again here. Dude, you're on something else, man. Do you have a pistol, bro? That is not what you want for range. You guys got AK-47s up there? Man. And you can see through that smoke?
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
That's how I would be with a gun.
Fuckers are dug in like ticks. We're closing in. We gotta get to Joey.
Okay, okay. Yeah, he's just...
Fuck you too!
Okay, did I get him? Okay, good, good, good. Oh. Okay, I did better on that one. No, don't do it.
Shut the fuck up for a second and let me think.
I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna do it.
Permission to use WB.
Negative. No.
Only use it for smoke. I'm gonna flank him. Give me some cover and get Joey out of there.
I regretted that decision to bring it in the first place. But I did it only because I wanted options of things to be able to do. But I don't necessarily agree with it. Okay. I didn't really get him with that, but it turned red, so I hit R2. Okay, I'm getting ready. Okay. Oh. Ooh. Got he. Whoa, that was cool. Dang, alright, Kay, you got a couple points for me, but not too many.
I'm fucking dying, Nick.
Bullshit. I know you're hurting, but you're not fucking dying. Well, still, calm down. The flesh when it's a paper cut. Just hold still.
That's like his glasses are broken too. He's dead. Aw, man. I didn't mind that guy. I actually liked his chemistry with, I don't know what the guy who's always talking about his mama. It was entertaining, I kinda liked it. Oh well.
All call signs, this is dropkick. Silence lifted. Can someone give me a sit rep on the contact? Over.
Dropkick, this is kill. We do have air support, I did allow that.
Targets have advanced into the LZ!
Shooting missiles too, man.
This getting worse?
Oh, come on, man. Why would you say that? Of course it can get worse. It can always get worse. Worse is a deep hole, man. Don't you dare shoot him.
I swear I'll put a fucking hole through you.
Don't do anything. Don't do it. I'm not doing it. I'm not shooting him. I'm not gonna shoot him. Look at him, he's literally limping away. I'm not gonna shoot him. I'm not doing it.
Fuck. Doesn't anyone speak English anymore?
Hey, I didn't shoot him.
You better not miss.
Oh, is that my guy? That is my guy. Did he see me let the guy go? Interesting. Okay, you guys angered the effigies. You angered the effigy. How the heck is that happening right now?
Rachel! Rachel!
Man, this guy cares so much about her, and she doesn't give two shits about him. I don't know what happened with them. Oh, that's the mouth. Interesting. Okay, so now we're getting into the good stuff now. Okay. I'm here for that. I think I kind of got down who we're playing as now. No, your comms ain't working in here, boy. I don't want to play as this guy. I don't like him.
Merwin! Jason!
I won't let him die, everybody. No worries. Okay, so we're now in where we saw in the intro. So that is pretty interesting. I want to make sure I do get a good look around here because... I want to make sure I get any premonitions, any kind of items I can use to help me. the best I can, though it does not seem like I'm missing anything. Okay. Toggle flashlight on and off. Okay, so that feels like it's gonna be important.
Jason!
Oh, okay.
Jason! I'm close, man! I'm coming!
I got you, buddy. Wait, I wanna look through here. I wanna see if I can see anything. Not really. I thought maybe I could get a secret or something. Not so much. Oh god! Oh my god!
Kidding me.
Oh, dude, my sentiments exactly. Oh my lord. I wasn't ready to be spooked yet. I wasn't expecting anything quite yet. Oh, I don't like that. Okay. Jason, where you at, man? That's where I was looking through before. What is that? Oh, I don't like that. Oh god. Okay, I gotta get my hands on the controller though. Oh. Ooh. How long have those things been alive here for? And what did the effigies do for these guys? I'm assuming the effigies were for these things. To appease them or worship them or whatever the heck. To push them back. The hand. That's a big hand. Where's Jason? You gonna jump down? He is. I think the better question, my guy, is what was that thing? Not what's this place. Jason, where you at, buddy? I wanna play as you again. Oh, okay.
Hey, you Nick?
No. No, I'm not Nick. Okay, at least they're together.
Where on God's green earth have we landed?
We need to get back topside, regroup with the rest of the squad, and signal for medevac. This place ain't no weapon silo, but it's sure as fuck crawling with Iraqis.
It's true that.
Nick?
Get...
Sergeant K, pull yourself together.
Yeah, seriously, this guy is in another world. Do I want confidence or do I want to be honest? Let's be honest.
I saw something.
What do you mean, saw something?
I mean, it wasn't human. In a tunnel.
Believe me, bro.
Should have never gotten up that helo.
I fucking knew it. I knew you weren't ready for this.
Oh, I was questioning.
I'm not got involved in this bullshit. Now, I don't want to hear another fucking word. You pull your shit together right fucking now before you get us both killed.
I did contemplate that.
You believe me, Sergeant? You didn't see shit.
Yeah, let's be serious. We need to get out of here.
Get out of here right now.
You ever seen anything like this? What the hell is this place?
And don't worry about it. Let's just get out of here.
Flunked history at school.
Flunked history at school. Nice. I'm trying to check all areas, but so far it has not been rewarding at all, though.
What, Nick? Feel what exactly?
The quakes, bro.
I don't know, some.
Oh, this is the door they are holding back, isn't it?
Oh, shit.
Oh no, this is the progress forward. Oh no. Damn it.
This thing is heavier than it looks. Give me a hand.
Oh. I missed stuff.
He's giving Jim again.
I hope I can go back still. It's who? Oh. Ooh,
Jesus,
that's
I'm
not
trying.
Good.
Stop squirming around. He's bad. He's bleeding out. We have to cut him down right now.
Hold tight, buddy.
Oh no.
Nick, need you here.
Yeah, stop squirming, bro. What is wrong with you? Oh, that is not fun.
Fucked. He's so fucked.
Don't say that, Jason. Come on, man.
You
You're gonna pull through, brother.
Suck it up. There's no thing in my back. Grab it. We're gonna pump you
up. Oh.
Hurry the hell up!
We got this. You keep lookout. Fuck!
Lookout for what?
Jesus, who the hell loaded these packs?
Oh, no. No, but I said I liked her. She was cool. I told her there's something else down here. You didn't listen to me. You thought I was crazy. I think she's dead. God, how many are there? Alright, I got my fingers on the controllers because I keep forgetting to... I get too comfortable. I think we gotta decide between leaving him.
You gotta take care of this.
I think he's gonna bleed out anyways, but...
You want the good version or the bad version?
Just give it to me straight.
Not gonna lie, man. It's pretty fucking bad.
Whoever's out there is running down on us.
God.
Get the damn morphine in him. Shut up. Hold it the fuck in.
Okay, come on. Calm down. Calm down. Just for a second. I know you're in pain. Hold up. Okay, okay. Wow. What is happening? Stab him.
I need you with me, Nick.
I'm with you, bro. I'm not killing him. He's good. You don't need to plug his nose.
Nick, you're choking. Can't find a fucking pulse.
Can't be.
Nope.
I didn't mean.
He's gone, Nick. Merwin's dead.
Yeah, he's like super dead. There's no way he. It did not look like he was choking him though. Dude, I told you there was things down here. Well, now they have some food. Was it the effigy? Oh, I thought maybe we'd see the effigy there and it was stabbed into him, but... Well, guess not. Are we gonna see Rachel and Eric now? Oh no, this is that other guy. Salim. Depth 55 feet. I didn't pay attention to what the depth was from the other people.
أنا ملازم سليم عثمان لكل الجنود. أنتوا فين؟ حول.
أنت فين؟ هو بتاع ده ماشي.
كابتن دار. هذا تسمعني؟ عندي رسالة حول.
I guess they can't hear him. Okay, so maybe he's gonna regroup with Rachel and or Eric.
Is that the money? And Shire the gaff.
Cause these are our five characters. Clarice, I'm guessing, is dead. You don't have your pistol. You got your AK though, like that's what you really need. Just stay in the daylight, honestly. Oh, you had a long bath plan, man. I like his banter here. Okay, I have a flashlight.
I'm
just trying to see if I see anything. I'm not seeing nothing. All right. I guess we'll keep on keeping on. What's in here? What kind of creepy horrors are in here?
Nothing.
These don't feel military to me, except you were talking military in ancient times. What we got, Salim? What you looking at? I want to know how the rocks formed like that over this place. Like that, I can't wrap my head around that. You're really whispering that. Okay, so I'm probably going to wrap this episode up here, everybody. I hope you guys have enjoyed. We're really getting into it now. I think we've got our characters kind of figured out here now, who we are actually playing as, who we're going through the story with. We're learning a little bit more about them, who we like, who we don't like, and we're going to see what happens next. I got one spook this episode. I did get spooked. That was a genuine spook, and I'm hoping we get several more. So anyways, guys, thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye, everybody.